We set up for our breakfast, so let's give thanks to our Lord this morning. Father above, we are thankful that you are a great and mighty God. We thank you for the sunshine, for the good weather, for the brothers and sisters that you have redeemed with your precious blood. Thank you, Lord, for this day, early time that we can join fellowship with one another. Thank you for all the people who prepared the food. Thank you for the committee that did the hard work and that you blessed them. Thank you again that you are God. And we give thanks. In your precious name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. I will not forget your love for me, and yet my heart forever is wandering. Jesus, be my guide and hold me to your side.
A lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. When I feel afraid, think I've lost my way, still you're there right beside. Nothing will I fear as long as you are near. Please be near me to the end. Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. Thy word is a lamp to my feet and a light unto my path. I will not forget your love for me, and yet my heart forever is wandering. Jesus, be my guide and hold me to your side, and I